Right now, state police are investigating another bizarre murder plot supposedly targeting pop star Justin Bieber.
The newest threat from a New Mexico inmate was brought to police attention by Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain. It's a story you'll see only on 7.
And I received this letter from inmate Dana Martin. In it, he not only admits to hiring two men to try and kill the pop star in the past, but he says there's a new hitman on the loose planning to target Bieber. I'm told today that this new information has sparked a complex investigation. Right now, police are combing through every inch of Dana Martin's life, looking for any reference to Justin Bieber.
We are currently pulling all the previous telephone calls and tapes that he's made.
New Mexico State Police and the Corrections Department tell Action 7 News they're going through Martin's cell.
We'll look at what mail and what documents he may currently have in his possession.
Documents like this one. It's a letter mailed to me from Dana Martin in prison. In it, the New Mexico inmate says he's hired a new hitman. He writes that this new hitman will place an explosive device at an unspecified live performance intending to kill everyone on stage. So how did a letter with a detailed murder plot get through the prison system and into the KOAT mailbox without raising alarm?
There's a lot of different ways. He could have wrote the letter and give it to another inmate, and another inmate could have wrote it. He could have had another inmate write the letter.
We're told those questions won't be answered until state police and corrections complete their investigation. Meanwhile, Martin isn't calling or writing anybody. He's in solitary confinement in a maximum security prison in Santa Fe. Martin's motive to kill Justin Bieber is unclear. He's heard in recorded prison phone calls telling alleged hitmen last year that he has a tattoo of Bieber and that he wrote to the pop star and never heard back.
Mark Stakey and Tanner Ruane, who Martin recruited to kill Bieber last year, are currently locked up in New Mexico.